The Evolution of Christy McNicol, Australian transgender entertainer. Celebrating 40 years. As a showgirl, model, actor, producer, writer. The Evolution by Christy McNicol. Christy's career has been an explosive global journey. Scandal, glamour, and drama. Christy has been a major player in the global LGBTQIA+ community. Born in Sydney in 1966 and christened Patrick Ryan. Christy's first memories as a three-year-old was asking her mother why she wasn't a girl. Without any role models, Christy had to try and understand herself by herself. On weekends, Christy would sneak out the window to the burgeoning gay scene she read about in newspapers. Seventeen-year-old transgender Allison became her tour guide and named her Christy McNicol after the famous TV star of that era. After leaving school and while working for a department store, Christy was asked to leave after informing management of her plans to change gender. It led to her working on the streets, where she was bashed by police for the crime of being in drag. But by 1980, Christy was working as a showgirl at Les Girls in King's Cross, the place to be. She saved up for medical procedures to appear more feminine, like removing her wisdom teeth for high cheekbones, just like the 1940s Hollywood actresses. And pretty soon, Christy was becoming the woman she always wanted to be. When HIV/AIDS hit Australian shores, Christy, armed with information from Sydney's St Vincent Hospital, went on to educate her audiences by speaking publicly about the disease. Showgirls were at the forefront of numerous charity events to raise funds for research. But during this period, she also lost childhood friends, comforted their families, and did shows in hospices where people were dying. During these hard times, Christy used a little bit of glitter and a whole lot of camp to make people happy and keep their community together. After touring around the Australian casino circuit, Christy headed for Europe, performing her fire act, and returned to Australia to continue her work for the gay community by raising money for those people living with HIV. Performing in front of Madonna is one of the many career highlights during the 90s, the same decade she would start her Traveling Priscilla show, based on the hit Aussie movie. In 2011, Christy was inducted into the Diva Hall of Fame as bestowed upon her by her peers.